Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today I will discuss about how to import already developed file and when go to merge indirectly wizard and different way of import. If your file has saved in any folder, so you can directly open this here, new project, directly click the open and go to file and select this here and apply. So this is called saved member here. So it is one step of import the file. Second thing is, when you go to new project also, and space here, millimeter, and how to import the wizard. Okay, so when go to millimeter and kilogram and next, then again okay and finish. There is directly projected and wizard import, how to use wizard import. So when you go to first of all geometry here, when go to geometry, then come to down side, run structure wizard. When enter the run structure wizard, and here the option different types of truss, and other option is here different, go to import CAD model. When you go to import CAD model, but I want start model, so when I selection, I go to select and apply the structure where your folder you first of all find out, then select. This is my folder here and select, and this called this length value were converted to inch while importing the model. So yes, this is the import of wizard. Okay, so two step of import. If you want to direct import in graphical method, so this way, and if you import the wizard format, so if you go to import, so when you exit and they are asking I want to 00 axis and okay, so it is come to here our project. When you look this 3D, it's like, so it is very easy to import for two step. If you select this all component in one time, this is a structure member like. So this is the member selection. If you want to node selection, so select this and go to node cursor, and if you select this all node, so this is called node selection. So when you exit, very importance for import our already developed file, it is directly open, and it is a step of wizard way of open. So there is two step for importing the file. So today's session has been complete, and thank you.